You know something, people? You're going to be remembered the rest of your lives for the day you got held up and kidnapped.
At approximately 3 p.m. on August 22nd, 1972, Sonny Wurzik and Sal Naturale entered the First Brooklyn Savings Bank and attempted a robbery.
Hey, please! Nobody move! Get over there!
The attempt failed.
There's no money here.
They picked it up this afternoon. There's only $1,100.
This is too much.
It's for you.
What?
The police are...